in the kitchen, not this mug, and guess who we with? Kobe. You know what I'm saying? Today we finna make some four meat pizzas. Yay! You already know. Some simple, light, but still fizz you up.
Alright, so we had a new side over here. I like it. Alright, so you know what I'm saying? We out here, we ain't rich out here. Who we look like going and buying some DiGiorno's pizza?
So two things. One, ignore my zit I got right here. Two, while I was editing, I didn't think about it. First off, there's nothing wrong with DiGiorno's. One of the DiGiorno's got some cheese crust pizza in that mug. I don't remember which one it was, but it was smacking. But yeah. All right, back to you, me.
Red Baron, and we ain't talking about Charlie Brown and Snoopy and them. Ah-ha-ha. But, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead, open the box. Go ahead. It's hard to find the extra spots where you could just rip it. All right, here we go. I got it. You know what I'm saying? I don't know about y'all, but I'm different. And I ain't talking about 2 Chainz either. Nope, I'll stop. But, we're gonna have to take this wrapper off, right? Right. And then we're gonna, I don't know about y'all, but this is what I do. First off, actually, yeah, this is what I do. You know what I'm saying? Get the essentials. AKA extra cheese. You know what I'm saying? And then I got one more essential. Maybe we don't have it. Hold up. One more look. Okay, so after me searching high and low, I couldn't find it. It was going to be bacon bits, but... Alright, so this is what we got to just do. We got to just keep it simple. You know what I'm saying? You got the Parmesan cheese, right? Right. Oh, yeah, by the way, I washed my hands before this because I had to pee. But, you know what I'm saying? Keep your hands clean. Because that's nasty. You can't be touching foods with some dirty hands. What you look like? You know what I'm saying? Spread that mug around. You can't have too much, though, because there's already some cheese on there. So you just making sure the cheese is there, really. You know what I'm saying? Get it in them openings. You know what I'm saying? You should be good with about three things, you know? Alright, right after that, you got the sharp cheddar cheese, you know what I'm saying? Straight shredded. And I ain't talking about the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I'll stop. You know what I'm saying? Go on here, you know what I'm saying? You gotta get them in the outsides too, you know? Cause the outsides get no love in the original packaging. So, you know, you gotta add them extra cheddars in there. And don't cheddar on the ground and get it stuck on your sock. Because it's gonna feel annoying. But besides that, with the cheddars, you really don't have to put a lot on there. Same with the Parmesan, but the Parmesan pretty much is already, like, all over it. So the shred is just making it extra, extra tasteful cheese. Yeah, that's that for you. Yeah. You already know. If you got a messed up oven, you know. So since your oven's messed up, you gotta get one of them bad boys. They small, but they do what needs to be done. I've already made some cookies and brownies. Y'all won't get that video because it was too much and it messed up like 3 times. So be mad at Apple. And
hold up.
Oh yeah, and go ahead and measure it how big so you know what pan it is. What pan you need.
Okay.
Alright, so,
you know what I'm saying, test that mug out.
Like, look, that works perfect. So, since you see that works, you know what I'm saying, you're going. Okay, so it's too big, so what we need to do is cut it in half.
Pizza cutter
in. Yeah. All right, so move this mug out the way. You know what I'm saying? The pizza cutter on deck. I can't cut a straight line, apparently. That's going to go. Alright, I'm pretty sure it's in half, or somewhat in half. Well, no, it's not as bad, actually. But, you know, since you got this half cut, then you can already put it in the pan. And you could cut it into fourths now. So it can fit in the whole pan. You know, geometry, you know? And then you can just fill in the spots. So you go ahead, actually you can just switch out. And then the extra pieces that's fell over there from my mishap, you can just go ahead, cut the other one in half, right? It's somewhat in half. That is not in half, but that's why. Oh, good God. You know what? I messed up. Just all right, so I lied, it did work. All right, cool. So the pieces are completely messed up. I'm not even gonna hold you. I haven't cut a pizza in a hot minute. So once you do all that, the little extra pieces that you had, hold up. Let me let you see what I'm seeing. You see the little extra pieces you got right there from when you cut it in half, right? Just put that mug back on there, just like this. Even when you mess up, you do something completely different on accident and make it look amazing. That's what you can do. You know what I'm saying? Spread that mug back out on there like nothing happened. And possibly it can make it even better. And you didn't even mean to make it better. Look, you can put the cheese right back over the pepperonis, matter of fact. That's what I'm telling you, see? You can make a mishap amazing. Go ahead, start your mug on 30 minutes, right? So you can't just put it in there So that's what I'm doing with this. I'm waiting a few minutes and then I'm gonna put it in there.